Arthur, my boy. My dear boy.
What's going on?
Nothing. Nothing at all. For the first time in weeks, nothing. We're free. We're free to plan our own futures once more.
I hope so, Dutch.
You kept the faith, Arthur. You always kept it.
And I ain't losing it now.
Well, I'll leave this here then. In the dirt. Where those other O'Driscolls left my husband. Strauss.
How are you, Miss Adler?
Miss Roberts.
Hi, Pearson.
You're Arthur, right?
My name ain't no concern of yours.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Yeah, well, we'll leave it there then.
I apologize in advance for this stew. It needs better meat.
This is all I got for you.
Feels like we're turning the corner.
Hi, Lenny.
This should be some real good eating.
Thank you, Arthur.
Morning.
Yep, yep. Get up. Let's go, boy. Yep. Okay, boy. Yep. Thank you. Okay, boy. Let's go. Yeah.
That's
what
you want?
I ain't playing. Fuck you right here. Ah!
Okay, boy.
Remove that mask this instant.
You don't need to take that.
Come on! This rat don't frighten you!
I'm right here if you need backup, partner.
Don't take no shit!
Hey!
gonna keep me like this? Huh? Did you send someone with the ransom note yet?
Ransom note?
Yeah.
We'd be lucky to get 2 cents for you.
Hey, I'm a valuable asset, mister.
They was right. You have turned delirious.
Okay there?
Can I lick your plate when you're done?
Heartless woman.
Dutch Vanderlinde, I am nothing of the kind.
Then prove it.
How you get on out there, Mr. Morgan?
Fine.
What's it like?
It's a decent place. There's food to eat. Fools to rob. We'll be okay. As long as we don't linger too long.
We sent Micah and Lenny out scouting west to see what they could find.
Good. And we're gonna need to make a decent bit of money if we're gonna get out of this hole.
Oh, I know.
Need you boys to get out there and hunt. Supplies are low. All right, let's see what we got.
Hello, darling.
Fine, but make sure you get a good price for it.
Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.
Looks like we'll live to see at least a few more days.
Break's over, boy.
Morning.
Come on, boy.
With that dumb lunkhead. Hey, mister. I just want to be left alone, all right? You wait, Lily Mae. Well, someday, I'll show you. I'll be... a nice big house. You'll be begging me to support you. Maybe I'll just stay here forever. Waste away like some fallen leaf. Crinkle up. Wouldn't that be nice? Come on. Can't loaf around here all day.
Giddy up.
Oh, yeah. That'll keep me going all right. This ain't where I want to be.
No!
again. Yep. Reverend, where are you? Swanson, you in here?
Your damn hand. Play it.
Mr. Morgan, I took your advice, sir. I took your advice.
Then your God has finally deserted you. What you talking about?
I took your advice, sir. I have removed myself from Morpheus's embrace. No more shall I sink, sir. I am free. I am free.
You don't seem free, friend. You seem drunk.
Sit down, Reverend. We ain't finished.
You ain't finished. Look at him, he's finished.
None of us forced liquor down his throat. Friend, I just want him to play.
Now, firstly, we ain't friends. Don't make no mistake on that subject. Now, secondly, he can't hardly see, let alone reason. Now, reasoning ain't never been one of my strong points neither, but seeing I do just fine. You want to step outside or deal with business here?
I just want him to finish the game.
Why can't we all just get along? These are good men, Arthur. They're children of God. They are children of God.
How's about you playing his place, huh? That seems fair.
Fair?
Sure. You want a game?
Sure. I'll play a few hands.
Well, sit yourself down then. I'm Luther. This is Marvin.
Fortunate for you both. If we're being gentlemen about this.
Same goes for you.
So, how you two know each other anyway? Don't seem like the likeliest of friends, if you don't mind me saying.
We go a long way back.
And now you're his chaperone?
I guess it's something like that. Can we play?
He can't be no real clergyman. He committed about 5 cardinal sins just in that chair you're sitting in.
I think he used to be. He's drifted a little in recent years. Life is a challenge to all of us.
Can you imagine him at the pulpit? If he could stand up.
On the 4th day, he turned water into whiskey, and I don't remember much after that.
He's a decent fella going through a bad time. Disrespect him again, and you'll find yourself in a bad time, too.
All right, all right. Just trying to have a little fun here. It is a game, after all, mister.
Let's see what he...
Good.
Here.
My guess is you're bluffing.
Okay.
And another check. Why don't that surprise me?
I reckon you're full of shit.
Okay, then.
I think... No way. You're bluffing.
Call. I check. So, what are we looking at, fellas?
How do you like this?
I ain't got much.
Yes!
Gentlemen, this is getting too rich for me.
Sit down!
Oh, I'm done, friend. It's been a real education. Come on, Rip. Where is he? Where'd he go?
Who?
The Reverend. Where it? Excuse me, gentlemen. Reverend! Reverend Swanson! Where'd you go? Excuse me, I'm sorry. You see a drunken idiot, priest, wandering about?
Sure, we saw him, smelt him, and avoided him. He went that way, I think.
Thanks.
Guy looked kind of crazy, mister.
Well, you have no idea. Get your hands off him now, you son of a bitch!
You're going down! Pair of damn fools! You bastard!
Oh, my God! Killed him! I'm gonna get the law on you!
Hey, you! Get back here! Thank you.
Please, don't hurt me.
You tell anyone what you saw back there? You're a dead man. You understand me?
Yep. I won't tell a soul. I promise.
Good. Get the hell out of here.
The last thing I needed.
Reverend! Get off the damn tracks! Just a simple mistake. You can still be saved. What have you done with your foot?
It appears to like this place. And what stay?
Get your foot out of here. Twist your leg, you drunken bastard. Help! Help me, or we're both dead! Done with your foot!
It appears to like this place and wants to stay.
Get your foot out of here! Twist your leg, you drunken bastard! Get it! Come on!
Thank you, sir!
I don't know. What the hell is wrong with you?
What the hell is wrong with you? Throwing me off a bridge like
there
that?
There was a goddamn train, you crazy bastard!
Have I been bad again, Mr. Morgan? I'm sorry. I wish I was different.
Let's get you home.
Home. Yeah, that's a wonderful idea. I could have tea with Margaret.
Margaret? Who's Margaret?
But...
wonderful. Let's go, boy. Get him.
One for the road.
mumbling about now?
I was wondering when he'd show up.
I've had better days.
You better sleep your way to salvation, my friend.
What happened?
Just the usual.
Poor bastard.
Exactly.
Well, thank you, Mr. Morgan. I'll keep an eye on him.
He was lucky this time. Real lucky.
Keep it coming.
Hi there. I'm down to the scraps here now, Mr. Morgan. All right. Jack? Let me see.
Jack? I'm getting worried. Where are you?
This is going in the pot.
I'm here, Mama. Where have you been? I've been real worried.
You always worry, Mama, and I'm always fine.
Take that tone with
me. Okay, then.
Sorry, Mama.
Here. Many thanks.
Go get some rest.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I'll keep my eye out for some good materials.
Hello?